Today to say a huge thank you to my 2021 intern, Daniel Rappel. The Monash University Victorian Parliamentary Internship Program is such a mutually beneficial initiative. Students get a taste for public policy whilst policymakers can explore an issue in depth with the help of a university student. Daniel's intern topic focused on reform to suppression orders. I asked him to explore this area as I have concern about the lack of open justice in Victoria. In 2017, an independent review of the Open Courts Act was conducted by former Supreme Court of Appeal Judge Frank Vincent. Daniel's report responded to a number of these changes that haven't been implemented and some new recommendations he developed through research and interviews. In May 2019, we saw the first tranche of changes to the Open Courts Act, but here we are over 2 years later without much movement on the rest. Just one recommendation in Daniel's report talks about the necessity for recording of every judicial decision to place suppression orders so they can be adequately scrutinised and to provide accountability for courts to adhere to legislation correctly. The Premier stated in relation to the 2017 first tranche of changes that, and I quote, when issuing a suppression order, courts will be required to provide a statement of reasons outlining the basis for the order, its duration and the scope of information it covers, unquote. Yet we have not seen this recording of reasons for 29% of blanket ban suppression orders, and further, most recording of reasons just refer to the grounds and don't provide any context. Thank you, Daniel, for your hard work. I'm looking forward to pushing the government to implement a number of these changes.
Dr. Cumming.